blue duck live in fast flowing streams and rivers way up in the bush. And like all of our native wildlife, they've evolved in a land of birds, and they've been fighting a losing battle against introduced predators. Few also nest on riverbanks, and they are really at risk of attack by animals like stoats and rats. And unlike some of our other native species, which we can translocate to offshore predator-free islands, feel need their rivers to survive, and we can't move the rivers, so we need to protect their entire habitat. And with only 3,000 fuel left on the planet, it's so crucial that our work through Battle for Our Birds protects their rivers and their habitat in order to allow them to survive. To protect fuel, traps are used along valley floors to keep stoat numbers down. But in addition to that, in years when stoat numbers are really high, research has shown that 1080 operations allow more fuel dumpers to survive. So in 2011, in Kahurangi National Park, we had a 1080 operation. And that year, each fuel pair produced 2.5 ducklings and no adults were lost. And in the following years, we had no ducklings survive and we also lost some adults. DOC's Battle for Our Birds program aims to protect fuel where they're nesting this spring as forest seeding triggers rising rat and stoat numbers.